XML and back to computer organization series. Today we are going to see the small topic called IEEE Standard for Floating Point Numbers. This is a topic very useful for prepare for GATE exam or any competitive exams. Let's go for the topic here. So here, generally in the computers, the way of understanding is different. So the computers understand that they have a lot of precision type. Say we can say example half precision and so on. Here we are going to consider the two things, that is single precision and another one is called the double precision, where we are going to see the small examples only. So here single precision, how do you represent means? The single precision have a structure called where S stands for sine p and E dash equal to exponent equal to E plus 121 and M one called that is magnetic circuit. We are not written here, magnetic circuit, where I start from 0 to 31, that is 32 bits. The overall size of the single precision is 32 bits only. Then here the S stands for sine bit, one is for sine and remaining for first 22 for magnetic circuit and followed by exponent here, where we consume 8 bit signed exponent in and also can say exponent in X plus minus 127, where 0 represent the 0 sine bit and 1 plus positive number and 1 sine significant represent the negative number here. This is the structure of single precision. Similarly, how is double precision? Here double precision consists of here the bits up to 64, that is 0 to 63, so total is 64 bits, where it consists of 3 parts similar to that single precision. First one, the sine bit, same sine bit, if at all plus, that is a 0 represented by 0, and minus negative means represented by 1, and here we followed by E dash exponent is equal to exponent plus 1023 plus remaining part of the magnetic subbits, where it have a 0, 0 to 525 occupies the magnetism and followed by this equation and 1 is for sine bit. Let's go for example. Now assume that we are going to calculate the single precision for the number, where example you can say plus 28.125 and decimal of 10, where if you want to, I am writing directly binary value, this is a positive number 1100.001. Here we have to go for concept of normalizing the value and directly you can write and go for shift also, and moreover when you are going to write the value you should not use 0, you have to write minimum 1, then followed by 1 dot radix. I am writing the radix 1100 and 001 so on, and into 2 power 4 based on this diagram only. So 2 power y I am writing 4 means here totally 4 radix with 0 1 1 1 1 is there. So I am writing 4, this is representing the exponent here. So this is the way we are representing the single bit. I am continuing the example here. So how do you write the e dash here? So e dash equal to e plus 127. Here the e value is, exponent is 4. So I am substituting the 4 and also 4 plus 127. So total is 131. So instead of that finding the value, I am directly writing the 131's equivalent binary number, that is 1 followed by 5 zeros and 1 1. So here significant is 0. So now we are, I am going to make the representation here. So I am making 0 sine bit and next part is what is that? That is exponent e dash equal to e plus 127. So following the bit like 1 followed by 5011 and followed by the value of this magnetic bit. That magnetic bit we written here 1 1 1 1 0 0 0 0 and so on followed by 1. So I am writing the value here. Sorry, this entire value I am writing here and so like that you can write. And like that we can go for double precision calculation. So double precision I told is from 0 to 64 bits, where you are for example for same problem you could write. So here I am going to write the e dash exponent here, sorry, so exponent. So here the success is what, e plus 1023. So I am going to write 1023 plus 4, that is totally 1027, and I am going to write the direct binary value of 1027, that is 1 followed by 4, 6, 8 zeros and 1, 1. Now we go for the structure. First one is the 0 because of sine bit is positive and followed by the exponent value, that is 1 followed by 8 zeros and 1, 1. At last we can write the 52 bit magnetic bit, that is what you are getting here, that is 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0 and so on. That bit you are going to substitute. This is a way of representing the double precision format. So this is one of the IEEE standard for floating point numbers, where when you go for GATE exam, you will get problems based on the topic. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, comment in the post box in channel. Thank you.